Hello from HW Group. Today I would like to present our new product STE2 LITE. It's the smallest version of our remote email or SNMP thermometer. And basically it's this small blue box in plastic because there is Wi-Fi antenna inside. So this device can be connected by Wi-Fi or by standard LAN. And there you can see there is only one port for external sensors. In the package, you can find this temperature sensor, and this sensor has a 1 meter, and this sensor is connected to this one RJ11 connector. Even there is only one port, you can use even other sensors we have in production. So you can use the sensor for CO2, VOC, light, temperature, humidity, or something else. This product is limited by 4 sensor values. So up to 4 external temperature sensors in daisy chain, for example, can be connected to this one port. This product supports HTTPS, so you can use your own custom certificates, and it can be used for email alerting. That's the principal application of this product. You have a somewhere data center with the air conditioning unit, you can have a freezer, you would like to monitor the temperature inside, or you have a storage for something, and you would like to monitor temperatures there and be alerted if your temperature is out of the limit. So the most easy way how to send this email, this alert, is email. So this device connects to the SMTP server and sending the email to you, for example, through Gmail. Gmail? Really? It's not really a good idea. Why? The long-term stability of the service is complicated because the Gmail product for the mobile phones is still valid and will be used. But the security requirements for devices like this one can be changed during the time. And very easily can happen that it will change and you will not know about it. So, because the application is that you use this, place it somewhere and wait 5 years until you get the email alert. So for the long-term stability, we would like to recommend to use our portal. And this portal will alert you, and it will alert you through the internal SMTP server, so it's not your problem anymore. And the long-term stability is much higher. We offer the HWg cloud, which is the portal from us as from a manufacturer, or we offer sensors.com or other third-party portal providers based on sensors technology. Okay, the benefit of using the portal is also there is the unique feature called device invalid alert. This means that if this device is connected to the portal and you have set up alarming from the sensor, okay, and for example, there is power lost or there is connectivity lost for the remote location where this device is connected, the portal will alert you about that. So you will get this information and saying, hey, there's a problem, either power, either temperature, and you know that it's working and this remote location is not under control. Okay. The portal offers you also several unique features. So you can set up all the email alerts on one place for all sensors. If your customer or if your employee who is responsible for that leaves the company and you need to change alert destinations, it's much more easy to do it on one place or something like that. Good. The portal we have in free version for 20 devices like the STE2 Lite is. Or there exists the paid version, and in the paid version, you can have also the graphs, you can have the reports in PDF, and many other features. Fine. Let's get out from the portal, and let's come to the something we called RME. RME means Remote Monitoring Ecosystem. Ecosystem in this case means that this is not just a box. This is a complete solution for the monitoring of remote location. Because even without the portal, what you can do is to use SMS gateway. SMS gateway is the box which is connected to the same network, either by LAN, either by Wi-Fi. And we have two versions, either GSM version, yes, second generation old good GSM, or LTE version, which is better for the urban areas. And this gateway can get the alerting information from this device and send it to the GSM or LTE network with the SIM card inside. So you can be alerted even without the portal, totally offline system. Okay, except this one, STE2 Lite, we have two brothers, either STE2 R2, like Revision 2, or STE2 Plus. But that's for another video, and we will be happy to share it with you. If you would like to know more, subscribe our channel on YouTube, or see you in next video. Have a good day.